This is how to make a pirate hat. What you need: newspaper and some tape. First, take the newspaper and put it landscape. Also, make a halfway mark. Next, fold the corner into the middle using the mark. Make sure the flap is facing the crown too. After that, use the tape to make the triangle sign. Get the bottom flap and fold it up over the triangles. Do the same with the other side. This is how it should look like.